The immigration crisis in the U.S. has not ended, even though it's not in the news much anymore. Right now, 38,000 people are being held in immigration custody across the U.S. It's unknown how many of these detainees are parents separated from their kids. KABU is committed to bringing you the real voices and stories of those struggling to reunite with loved ones, and people fighting to abolish the unjust family separation policies of the Trump administration. We were embedded at the Occupy ICE encampment in Portland in the summer of 2018, and since then, we regularly interview those fighting against unjust immigration policies.
We are live from the Occupy ICE encampment and vigil outside of the ICE headquarters, 2410 Southwest McAdam Avenue. There is a library of literature that you can get books, and there is a free kitchen where free food is distributed throughout the day, and there is a kids' tent with activities for the children that are here.
All we want is for these children to be treated like the children that they are. They didn't have to be born here or anywhere else. They don't have that choice. I just feel like there should be, again, more advocacy for these children. And since there isn't, we're here, and we're going to continue to raise awareness around this. We've actually built what I like to call a little town right in the middle of Portland, and it's working, it's thriving, it's happening. And I think the more people that come down and show support and stay here with us, the better. I think we need to raise even more awareness. Everyone here has been doing great.
Here at KABU, we believe love transcends all borders. Won't you join us this Valentine's Day in supporting the media that helps to amplify these voices?